Now we are doing CSS paper. Before I tell you anything, I would like to communicate one thing, that in 2016, the examiner tried to introduce analogies. Again in 2017, and now they are trying to introduce that analogies in the examination. So, in order to grip that of the analogies, we have talked about that of the analogies. Now, let us discuss that of the analogies. Okay? Now, the first question is pilot airplane. Normally, we call, that of this thing as a capitalized word. But as they are all are capitalized, but I am of the opinion that you should try to have this thing in mind, that when I say the capitalized word, it means the pair, main pair words. Is that clear? Now we have five options. Is that clear? We have five options. Option A, team players. Option B, helmman ship. Option C, horse cart. Option D, passenger train. Option E, army country. The question is, first of all, we should try to create a similarity between the two capitalized words. No doubt, every word is a capitalized, but in order to bifurcate, this thing, I am of the opinion that the main, that is the word, which I would like to call it a capitalized word. Now we have five options, A, B, C, D, and E. Is that clear? Now first of all, let us try to create a similarity between pilot and aeroplane. Is that clear? If you try to create a similarity, a good similarity, then you can answer very easily. Now, pilot airplane. You know the very function of a pilot, he tried to operate the airplane. Is that clear? The very function of a pilot is to operate airplane. Or in other words, we can say, a pilot flies airplane. Now we have five options at our disposal. Option A, team player. Do you think that team tried to operate players? The answer is no. Now the next one is helmman, ship. Now I would like to tell you, helmman, the very function of a helmman is to operate ship. Is that clear? Now we move towards the next one. Option C, horse cart. Do you think that horse operates the cart? The answer is no. Now the next one is passenger train. Is that clear? Passenger train, passenger, you know, you can drive, train, passenger can drive on the train, but passenger cannot operate that of the train. So army country, same is the situation, army country, army does not try to operate that of the country. So I would like to move towards the answer. Now again I am of the opinion that pilot operate aeroplane. Is that clear? And helmman operate ship. This is the answer. This should be the answer. Is that clear? Now we move towards, that of the second one. Second one. Now second one is banana peel. This I call a capitalized word. No doubt the all are capital. But I would like to name it as a capitalized word in order to distinguish the rest of the options. Banana peel, we have five options. Option A, egg, crack. B, earth, uproot. C, apple, core. D, bread, slice. Option E, corn, husk. Now, first of all, we should try to create a similarity between that of the two capitalized words. Is that clear? We should try to create a similarity